Yeah.
Yeah. So I'm Stig.
And I'm Lasse.
And we have been for the past year working on starting our own consultancy firm together. And before that, I've been having a web shop and starting an advertising agency. So that has been a little bit of our entrepreneurial experience.
My favorite part about the LLC is getting to live with such a cool group of people. We have so much fun and always hang out, and it's always fun doing dinner and stuff like that.
So much here that I'm moving in next semester as well. All the events have showed me a different side of business and entrepreneurship, and it's been very exciting.
The more you see, the less you know, the less you find out as you go. I knew much more than I do now.
The Copenhagen startup community has definitely evolved for the past 5 years, I would say. A lot of incubators have been start shooting up, such as Startup City and Rainmaker just made a brand new office. So you see, actually from the very beginning of getting an idea and actually setting up a business, is getting a lot easier. And as Steve said, the whole community is still pretty small, which gives everybody the feeling that that you kind of know each other, or at least know somebody that put you in contact. So on that note, it's really, really a great community.
Entrepreneurship LLC, because it gave me a skill set to hone my entrepreneur skills and hopefully start my own nonprofit.
Before you laugh, look ugly in a photograph. Flash bulbs, purple irises, the camera can't see. I've seen you walk afraid. I've seen you in the clothes you make. Can you see the beauty?
The thing that's lacking, if you ask me, is that it can be really difficult to actually get some seed capital. So we don't really have private venture capital in Denmark, or not in the scale that you see in the US so far. So if you have a company that you need to grow fast, that could be one of the difficulties of starting up your company.
Jacob, I'm the SRA here at Holmdalsgade. Being an SRA, a babysitter,
is amazing. It's devastating. It's exhausting, but it's a lot of fun. Thank you. What do you mean?
Make up your heart. Don't know if you're happy or complaining. Don't want for us to win. Where do I start? First you wanna go to the left, then you wanna turn right. Wanna argue all day, making love all night. First you're up, then you're down, and in between. Oh, I really wanna know, what do you mean? Said you're running out of time, what do you mean? Oh, 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 what do you mean? Better make up your mind, what do you mean? Y'all for protective when I'm leaving. Trying to compromise, but I can't win. You wanna make a point, but you keep preaching. You had me from the start, won't let this end. First you wanna go to the left, then you wanna turn right. Make a love all night. First you're up, then you're down, and in between. Oh, I really wanna know, what do you mean? Time.